what made me get a degree. You know, I was doing my thing, you know, illegal in the street, man, you know. And I wanted to turn a negative into a positive, man. They were getting kind of hot on me, you know. And, you know, I just, this is what I was doing to the music, you know, for gambling. Man upstairs, listening,
and
do what I'm doing.
So, Shawty Lo, so what keeps you focused?
What's keep me focused? I take care of a lot of people, man. You know, family, you know, it's a lot of, you know what I'm saying, like, stuff I do and I learn like this, you know. What keep me focused? Family, you know, family and friends, you know, like, you know. Keep me focused, yeah, I think basically family and friends.
How are you different from other artists?
I'm original. I really live it. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, a lot of rappers talk about it, man. But you know, I'm original. I really live it, man. Like, if it was coming, I can match it to my town and match it to my hood. And I walk through there. No problem.
So, are there any artists you look up to?
I look up to one particular artist and I love another one. I look up to Jay-Z because he's been my favorite. Of all time, you know, so I used to be rapping where I live. And you know, my boy, you know, I miss my boy Wayne, you know what I'm saying? Weezy.
I know the ladies would like to know, are you single? And if so, what are you looking for?
Nah, I ain't single right now, man. You know what I'm saying? I got a girl, man. You know, she a good girl, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I got a good girl at home, man.
So what's in the future for
Shawty Lo? What's in the future for Shawty Lo? You know, I'm on a ladder, you know, see, I'm trying to get to the top. You know, it's hard work, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting 110%, you know what I'm saying? But you know, I ain't comfortable with where I'm at right now. You know, I feel like my foot in the door. And you know, I'm trying to fuck.
Is there something you would like to say to millions of fans?
Man, I do it for y'all, man, you know what I'm saying? It's only one of me, so many of you. Thank you!
So what do you think?